Hello there, Golf Freak here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Asgard's Wrath 2. We left it off, we're about to enter the temple. That apparently requires you to climb into.
Now expects me to climb. So be it.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Seems like a little weird for an entrance, but okay.
Father is not here. You know it. Why do you follow me?
I see blood.
What is it that you see? I sense more than death.
It's ransacked, destroyed. Set's army came through this temple. But now,
for your efforts, I have a song and a reward.
Wait, you're not dead? I was like, where is that noise coming from? You're just sitting up there. Find and grab a shield.
Epic shield, this is not. Still.
Oh, I can counter with the shield? Oh, that's nice. Oh, and the shield. Wow. Or maybe not? See, the problem I have with the shield right now is that it makes this go on my face, which is really distracting. All right. Is there no way to... back there. Okay. I can't move.
What is Set's name? The dead walk. Who would rip them from their graves? Is this the afterlife the gods offer?
Goodness, looks. Well, I looked around.
Let's talk next time you're back.
I need that, but whatever.
What is this rot dripping from above? I taste decay on my lips.
I sense both your horror and the chill of the encroaching underworld. My father is no longer here to hold it in.
What the? What am I getting hit by?
Oh.
Why can't I move? And petrify. I got undead guys bleeding, apparently. Spewing stuff at me, or is that just from the ceiling?
I sense both your horror and the chill of the encroaching underworld. My father is no longer here to hold it at bay.
Okay. Bunch of stuff around here. But I can't get to it. Looks like I need to get all the way up top. Oh, hello, there's a chest I can actually get to. All right, so there we go. Maybe? No? Can't get right up there. I guess these are used to be able to move around the guys. It's all blocked off. Just I get up there. That's not what I was even trying to do, but that works. I didn't realize that was there. Oh my god, I was trying to get the revival. Oh, that's hilarious. I said, oh, that's so I can throw it over. And nope. That's not why at all. Don't stand on that, please. Come here, right here. Oh, wait, what? Can you stand on it? It's timing. Oh, geez. I didn't even realize that wasn't there. there anything else that I can get to now? That's open. That's open. Is there anything over there? Yes, there is. I even had an objective to use my axe. I didn't even realize. Alright, so we're looking at an arrow trap, if I had to guess. Not. Oh wait, there's a... Gotcha.
I can't, so I won't.
Okay, that wasn't too bad. Against one enemy, it's kind of too easy. Alright, so we have... It's actually really funny that they have the teleport when it's right there. Timer. dude. Thanks. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, geez, hi. Oh, so they explode and I get stuck in the muck? Is that what's going on? It's interesting how they decided to attack me from that. Give me a second here. Alright. Sorry about that. Dogs are barking. My room is getting really hot, so.
And now,
I do some maintenance on my sanity.
I have longed to see my father, my mother, again. And yet, I cannot even see them in this form. The statues stand for us. Priests leave offerings and prayers, so they need not venture further into the tomb.
Heard what I get caught on. Anyway. God altar! Hello, my old friend. Between head and body. Well, for starters,
Horus. Not much resemblance to the living god.
It will live on.
There we go. Oh, okay, gotcha. Wait, did I not? That's weird. All right, well, we've got, I'll worry about that later because I don't think it's there. So we've got hair and hair, which is like this. Yeah, that's you.
My mother, Isis, goddess of the moon, magic. The fabric of life.
Then we have,
I feel her still.
Gotta be you, right?
My father, Osiris, god of fertility. Without him, the kingdom is lost. I am lost.
Nothing's happening. Do the gods demand yet another offering? Let there be an offering left behind, hidden. Perhaps under that stone.
So that means that the ball is now free. Does it matter which one?
Two more offerings, but they're up there, behind those gates. What say we try the unsealed door?
Okay, let's do this. Specifically wants me to go through this door. Because they are sealed otherwise. Goes to? I mean, it looks like it would hook. Does it also hook up there? Yeah, I see it.
Go on, impress me.
What the? Bingo! Okay. Oh, jeez! Ah! So many! Jeez Louise.
Well.
Doesn't make sense. Unless I'm already supposed to be on it when it happens.
Entertain me.
I was already supposed to be on it when it happens, because this is not, this is a checkpoint, this isn't where it needs to be. To be nothing unique. Other than them giving me a shield, which I don't really care for because I can't stow it.
Get ready.
Oh, Okay, so I had to kill the other ones first before this one could die. Come here, you. Ow, that was... You gonna finish him off? That works.
Come on, fight me!
Eyes on me.
Okay.
Incense, like the priests would offer my mother.
Now one more.
Last one's
Hopefully
there.
Through that final door. What new monster awaits, I wonder?
You take care of that guy. Ooh, that's cool. Even when petrified flying creatures, it knocks them to the ground. Oh yeah, could have gone worse. Up we go. Too bad.
The commonly would offer my father bread and beer, made with grains grown at the edge of the desert. He made fertile.
Okay, anything else? So I... There, came from there. Doesn't appear to be anything else to interact. Never mind. And that's a skill point. Alright, so we still don't have my shield. I've got 12 skill points. Oh, did I level up in that? I must have leveled up in that. Alright. So, summon special axe when attacking with Snowcrest Axe while discharged with Divine Wrath. Eh. Yeah. Sure, we'll grab that. I'll have to use the redirection a bit more. Yeah, this is probably what I'm gonna put the rest in, is just straight up bonus damage. Max damage, because why not? Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the video off here. I have no idea what the time is, but I think we're getting relatively close. Thank you all very much for watching, and God bless.